Sup guys!
Alright,
I was on Netflix the other day just watching a bunch of movies, and I have to say, some of these movies are so stupid. They're so dumb. I was screaming at the freaking TV. Shout out to Tony for letting me use her Netflix. So now I'm gonna show you what they actually do in movies that's so dumb. First of all, why does the guy in all these romantic movies put his freaking jacket over the puddle for the girl to walk over it? Just walk around it! Just freaking walk around the puddle! Another thing they do in movies! Why in movies? When they hear a scary noise, they have to go and explore.
Don't come in here! If you come in here, you'll die!
You know it's certain death. Oh no, let me just check it out. You know, no one just does that. No one freaking does that. Another thing! Why are all the bad guys just so stupid with a gun? Why do they all suck at aiming?
This is where you die!
Why is it that, like, the last fight with the bad guy, the freaking bad guy kicks his ass, literally kicks his ass so much, and then the good guy just manages to, I don't know, get some courage and then kill the bad guy?
No, wait.
Takes the piss so much is this. In every single horror movie, when a girl's running away from the scary thing, she always falls over and then just loses the ability to get back up. I mean, what the hell? Movies. Please like, subscribe, and peace. All the way to heaven.
Heaven! Yes! 10,000! 10,000! That's it, shit! What?
All the way to hell. Oh my god, alright. All the way to Jesus. Jesus. All the way to God. God. Oh, fuck!